car is back underway. Back to that area. Definitely has a flat lap rear tire. out of tube car of Charlie Baldwin to make his way back onto the speedway. Here he comes. He's rolling down pit road. He'll rejoin the tail end of the field, and he has got his work cut out for him now. Has to finish one spot in front of or behind car number 42 to have any hopes at a championship this year.
Actually, the car was really good tonight. Started to go away towards the end of the race a little bit, but very happy with the third, especially after getting shuffled back on that restart. And got to thank all these guys, my father, Sigmund's Metalworks, Groveland Landscaping, Delio's Pizza. I can never remember my sponsors. Roken, Fabry's and Roke Insurance. Who else? I don't know. Tanzella Roof. There we go.
All right, that's about it. Finishing third tonight, car number 76, Steve Dufinet. Coming home in second tonight. Not sure where he came from, but he's second anyway. Let's hear it for car number 48, Steve Danger Dickey. Steve, you come home second tonight. That was a good run. You winded up there at the end. You rode up there the whole race. Tell us about your run.
Oh, it was a good time. I went around the pits asking every person in it if I could drive that car. Finally, somebody was crazy enough to let me do it. Last time I drove it, it was raining out, but I gotta thank Keith Slick and Ennis for letting me take this thing for a rip. It's a fast machine right here.
And, all right, anybody like to thank tonight, Steve?
I don't know what he's got on here. Como Ceiling Products. We got John's Auto.
Danger Designs?
Yeah, actually, it is a Danger Designs car. We got Metalwork Custom Fabricators. Anybody else? All right,
finishing second tonight, Steve Danger Dickey in the 48. And your winner tonight, driving car number 07, the final Strictly Stock winner in points of the 2013 season. Let's have a round of applause for Mike Williams in the 07. Mike, you had a good season, a few wins this year. I know you would have liked to have been right up there in points, but this is going to be a good win to end your season. Tell us about your run.
Yeah, this is a great win to end the season. The car was just perfect tonight. I couldn't ask for a better finish starting in the tail. And back-to-back wins, it just feels great.
All right, anybody like to thank tonight, Mike?
I'd like to thank Woody's Auto Repair for sponsoring our division all week. And I'd like to thank my crew. They're the best guys in racing, and they get me here every week. They give 100% all the time, and I just couldn't do this without them.
All right, one more time. Your winner in the Strictly Stocks tonight, car number 07, Mike Williams.
What do you think of your daddy's championship?
No, it's not a toy.
That's how excited she is. That's a 2-4 excited.
Come on, Sammy, for Strictly Stock Champion. Tell us how this one feels, Sammy.
Oh, you don't even know. I went from almost rolling my truck over Wednesday and getting in an accident to this. I'm speechless. I can't thank all these guys here. Ward's Woodworking, Seacoast Property Cares, M&W Auto Repair, Mike White, Shorty Racing, Tangway Racing. They've been all good to me. I can't. I'm speechless. I don't know.
Very emotional down here in Victory Lane, and he deserves wins it tonight. Your 2013 Woo! Woody's Auto Strictly Stock Champion is Slammin' Sammy Peabody.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, get in here, guys. I ain't doing it for them.
Hey,
Papa.
All right,
all right,
buddy.
I'm thirsty.
Good job, buddy.
That's a surprise.
Hey,
Sammy.
Can we have one, please?
Yeah,
Katie and Sam and the baby.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, that was a good one.
Ashley's choking me out.
All right, this is a win.
Okay, now you can.